everybody. Today I'm going to eat zongzi. So we start by unwrapping this. Ooh, it's oily. Okay, got some kind of leaf. I don't know what kind of leaf. Maybe...Booty? I don't know. Oh my god. Sticky. Look. So sticky. Must be some kind of bamboo. I don't know. Oh. Looks... Okay, it's very oily so far. Smells pretty good. Smells pretty normal. Like...Not too strong and looks real sticky. Do I have to unwrap it all the way?
You don't have to.
Don't have to. Okay, I'm just gonna go take a bite. Yeah, it's good. Got chicken inside, maybe?
Probably pork.
Pork?The rice is really sticky. Kind of brown. Why is it brown? Soft? What is this? Oh. There's some kind of fat in here. Yeah, it's good.
Can you finish?
Yeah, it's good. This is my breakfast.Because we're traveling today, so I like this. It's a little bit messy, to be honest, with the oily leaves, but it's good. Yummy. What? I ate it. Okay.It tastes good. It's good for breakfast, I think. My hands are just a little sticky and oily, but that's okay. I like it. Zongzi, success! So, we're gonna leave for Beijing in 30 minutes. We're taking the train there. And I'm really excited to see the Forbidden City. Yeah! Let's go see it. I'm so excited. Okay. And see you in Beijing.So we got this brand, Zongzi, it's called 第一次粽子 and it says you have to cook it, can't actually read this, but here you go.